Breaking news out of Greensboro, where police are investigating an assault. Officers were called out to Overland Heights just before 6:30 this morning. This is off Merritt Drive. Police did not say how many people were injured in this assault or how they were injured, but we are expecting another update from police. We'll let you know when we get more information.